Hi everyone! Welcome, welcome, welcome to my YouTube channel. So my name is Aisha, but just call me Angel. So guys, this is my first video. So ituturo ko sa inyo kung paano i-tune ng inyong gitara sa pamamagitan ng application na Guitar Tuna. I hope we get all along together. But before we proceed to the video tutorial, please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos. So, what are you waiting for? Download now the Guitar Tuna and let's tune! Let's go! Ayan, pindutin nyo lang yung E. Sa E, E string is dito sa pinakataas. Lalapitin nyo lang siya. And ayan, hindi siya tune. Kaya, itutune natin siya. Ihitin nyo lang ito. Ayan, mataas. Ayun. So, next is A string. Ulo, so pataas. Ayan. So, next, sa D string. D string is sa third string. Ayan. So, next is yung G string. Yun. Ito pala. Pindutin nyo lang yung G. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ang hirap. Ayun. Next is a B string, which is the fifth string. Ayan, makikita nyo yung green na yon hanggang sa pumunta dun sa center. Hanggang sa mag-green siya, okay na siya. Ayan. Ayan. So, last string, pinaka-sixth string. Okay. So, yun. Tapos na, guys. So, guys. Tuned na yung guitar natin. Try na natin siya. So, yun, guys. Okay na yung guitar natin. Tuned na. So, I will end the video here. And if you like this video tutorial, please like and subscribe to my YouTube channel and click the bell button para updated kayo sa next and more videos na aking i-upload. So, bye-bye!